Texas representatives are giving the okay to House Bill 300. If passed, it would remove the state sales tax on menstrual products and some baby supplies, such as diapers and wipes, even maternity clothing. HB 300 was filed by Austin Representative Donna Howard, and the Texas Coalition of Diaper Banks says it would be a major relief for Texas families. HB 300 must clear a final vote before it heads to state senators.